God.
Who's got beef? Who's smashing who? Smashing. This is hip hop news.
Right now.
Gossip.
Yeah.
411.
Yeah. And all the latest tabloid bullshit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I got that juice. New AP. She got it, juice.
I got your juicy entertainment news for Monday. Kicking things off, the Trump Golden Showers tape just might exist. Last week, former President Donald Trump blurted out to elite GOP donors that he definitely is not into golden showers. However, a former British spy whose report first sparked some rumors of the infamous PP tapes, as they're being called, sounds pretty confident that it does actually exist. The unverified claim that Trump ordered prostitutes to pee on a Moscow hotel bed that was once slept in by the Obamas has, of course, been floating around for a little while now. And in an interview with ABC News, the question came up, is this tape real? Now, the British spy said that the alleged tape probably does exist, but also added that he wouldn't put 100% certainty on it. But then when he was asked why the tape, or the supposed tape, has never been released by the Russians, he put forward the theory that it hasn't needed to be released because I think the Russians felt they got a pretty good value out of Donald Trump when he was president of the U.S. Now, of course, Trump has adamantly denied any such occurrence, even as recently as last week. And he's saying that, of course, he's a germaphobe and that he's had no shady dealings with Russians. Michael Jackson's passport application is up for sale, and it could be yours for $75,000. MJ lost his passport in the early 90s, had to fill an application form for a replacement, and now that document is going up for sale at Moments in Time. The application includes four passport photos, which are Polaroids, which tells you it's a throwback, and they're Polaroids of MJ looking, not starched, but looking like a normal guy. It's also filled out with all of his information, and it's even got a signature on it. Now, the documents and pictures are in excellent condition, which is part of the reason why this Michael Jackson artifact has a $75,000 price tag attached to it. DC fans, woo, they got a couple of treats this weekend after getting a first look at Dwayne The Rock Johnson as Black Adam, Insane, and Robert Pattinson as Batman. Now, The Batman will be released in theaters next year, March, directed by Matt Reeves, and it's a new take on Batman with a really dark look. The version of Batman is explained as he doesn't have as much control over his personality, and when he's Batman and when he's Bruce, it's not so clear. Paul Dano stars as the Riddler. Zoe Kravitz as Catwoman. She looks incredible in it. Cannot wait to see her in that role. And of course, the unrecognizable Colin Farrell as the Penguin, which we've been seeing little sneak peeks about that. So you know this is going to be an incredible movie. And also, Dwayne Johnson as Black Adam has everybody very excited, saying he was born for this role. Brutal and uncompromising as Black Adam is how he's being described. Pierce Brosnan, who plays Dr. Fate in the film, said, I've never seen the likes of it before. Having done James Bond for 10 years, four films, nothing compares to this. The movie is set to hit theaters on July 29th next year. And get ready, Adele One Night Only is coming to your living room November 14th, 8:30 p.m. on CBS, and it will be a two-hour special that features a concert performance from Adele that we've been waiting on for so long. Just 5 days before the release of her album 30, which will be her fourth studio album. The television special will also feature an exclusive interview with Adele by Oprah Winfrey from her Rose Garden, and this will be Adele's first televised interview. A conversation about her new album, the stories behind the songs, life after divorce, raising her son, and her incredible weight loss. So look out for that. And right now, I've got some Adele for you. Make sure you lock it in again tomorrow for more of the juice. 12:30 right here on the all-new Kiss 96.